So, the guy is just really blessed with friends, but he's just one of the gifts of having an advocate position, you have friends for life. And so, I've been very grateful to be able to come here for all of you. But most of all, to be able to grow in our relationship with Christ. I always look forward to our conversations, to reading the Word, and sharing how God is working in our lives. And when I come into this point of the class, I was married, and I didn't know how happy I am that you're coming to my hometown. So, I've been very glad that you've been able to be here, and this wonderful experience. I love the class, you know, where I grew up. So the song I'm going to share with you today is one of my favorite hymns. And it's called Sweet Hour of Prayer. But we're going to see what are the verses that go along with it. So I'm going to read the verse for you today, so you know the word ahead of time that we're going to be singing. The words of this verse will be the third verse. We'll sing it from the front of the word. And I think it epitomizes the reason for why we pray. And this is the word. So sweet hour of prayer. The joy I feel, the bliss I share. Of those whose anxious spirits burn with strong desire for thy return. With such I hasten to the place where God my Savior goes to stay. And gladly take my faith from there and wait for thee, sweet hour of prayer.